me again. You've probably already seen this clip if you're watching another video, but anyway, before the video starts, go back and watch the other video if you want to know why this is here. But I am doing a big journey, 9 different countries, 9 days, in support of the Blood Bikes. So if you do want to support the Blood Bikes, there's a GoFundMe down in the description. First link down there, click on it, donate some money. You don't have to, it's just there if you want to support the journey. If you don't know what the journey is, go back and watch the video which is called I'm Leaving. You'll get to know why that's here, you'll get to know why the oil is here. That's pretty much it. So, I kind of unboxed that. So now you already know what it is. Shit. Oh well, enjoy the video.
46 miles.
Does 100 miles and I've just done 103.
Well, I haven't switched to reserve yet, see?
Brad's got my fucking custard creams, hasn't he? Where the fuck is he? I reckon he went all the way to Bristol.
Probably went to Bristol. What, and then went?
Yeah, which is a much longer way, I swear.
Yeah, I just put in cheddar.
Yeah.
And that's... That was a nice way, actually.
Yeah. Fuck it, I haven't sat on my testicles for like the past 2 hours.
What's that seat like to sit on?
Oh, it's comfy.
Yeah?
The pillion's comfier, like I sit all the way back on there, it's so much better. But as soon, if you stand up at any point and then sit back down, you're sitting on your testicles.
Really?
Yeah. How the fuck are we the first here?
Huh?
How the fuck are we the first here?
We don't know.
Fucking hell. Oh.
They probably have no idea.
Hello.
He's fucking my bike. Stop fucking my bike.
He found the key.
No. Oh, you bastards! Oh my god! Do you know the way? Fuck is that? Hello down there! Hello! Hello. Big bang.
Westerns, I was enjoying the roads, and then came back up through Shipham. I was riding up thinking, where the fuck are they? Because I thought you'd be down in a lower car park. That twat of a civet that came down nearly hit me. He was on the wrong side of the road coming round the tightest corner. And chose to fucking come straight out.
Oh, what? Just down there?
Yeah, twatting a Civic and a fucking...
and a
Peugeot, yeah?
Peugeot and a Civic,
yeah. The bloke in the Peugeot had his head out the fucking window. Fit twat, driving a French car to start with. They pulled over on the M5. And then a highways officer pulled up behind me. What's wrong? Well... Oh well, it cut out. He goes, hey, you were seen on camera chasing a car. It's fine now.
Are you coming with me? To the pub?
Yeah. Pub?
Yeah. Oh, I wish I caught that. Oh.